out there. Harper. Botham says it hit him well above the glove. Pointing it out to Davis. He had no doubt at all. Davis is not pleased, and there are a few others out there not quite as happy either.
Interesting having a look at this through, and very difficult to tell, tucked up, but Ian Botham rubbing the bruise above his glove.
So Winston Davis has been the revelation here today with his really great pace and aggression. He's only taken the one wicket, but he